Now I will take exercise 14.2. Exercise 14.2. Question number 1. The following table shows you want me to solve examples in this chapter also. In this chapter, solved examples you can only solve. I have solved examples in triangles, which was a little bit difficult for you. Okay. What is others' opinion? Should I solve solved examples also? If yes, I will solve. Okay. Many students are saying no for it. Question number 1, but you should practice them also, remember. The following table shows the ages of patients admitted in a hospital during a year, during a year. So I'll write the table here. Is in years. And number of patients. And a number of patients. Five to 15 year old. 15 to 25 year old, 25 to 35 year old, 35 to 45 year old, 45 to 55 year old, and 55 to 60 year old. What is the number of patients here? Six, 11, 21, 23, 14, and 5, and 5. Find the mode and the mean of the data given above is one student says, sir, in the last class interval you have written class interval upper limit incorrectly. You are right, you are right. 55 to 65 it is. First we'll find the mean. Right solution. Right calculation of mean. Years in years, that is nothing but class interval for us, 5 to 15, 15 to 25, 25 to 35, 35 to 45, 45 to 55, and 55 to 65. Frequency is given. Here frequency means number of patients in particular class interval 6, 11, 21, 23, 14, and then 5, and then 5. But to find now class mark, sample calculation I will show here. Class mark x1 equal to 5 plus 15 by 2, that is 20 by 2 equal to 10. So here class mark is 10. If you add 5 to lower limit you get 10. To get class mark of particular class intervals you add 5 to the lower limit. 15 plus 5 20, 25 plus 5 30, 35 plus 5 40, 45 plus 5 50, 55 plus 5 60. We also calculate sigma fi. Five plus four, nine, plus three, 12, 13, 14, 20. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 80. Next. DI we will calculate. Deviation. Deviation is XI minus A. What is the assumed mean here? What will take? Now there are two values because even number of class intervals we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So either you can take 30 or 40. We'll take 30 as assumed mean. Right. You can take 40 and try also. Right, no problem. Ten minus 30 minus 20. 20 minus 30 minus 10. 0 plus 10 plus 20 plus 30. Are these having any common factors? These all are having common factor of 10. So we'll calculate UI. UI is equal to DI by H. Yes, you can take 10. Class size is equal to H and that is also is equal to 10. And here common factor is also 10. So we'll get minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 by dividing. Next you have to calculate Fi into UI. 6 to the minus 12. Here it is minus 2. So 6 minus 2 the minus 12. Minus 11. 0. 23. 28. 15. Now you calculate sigma Fi UI. Five plus eight, 13. 13 plus three, 16. 26, 46, 66. 66 minus 11, 55. 55 minus 12, 43. Should get here, 43. You should also calculate and verify the results. Don't just write down the results here. I'll put all these in boxes. After this, we have to calculate UI bar. Now, UI bar is equal to sigma fi into UI divided by sigma fi. That is, Forty-three by 80.
Cancelling by 80, we get 0.5375. So UI bar is equal to 0.5375. Now we can calculate the X bar as mean X bar equal to UI into H plus A. That is equal to 0.5375 into 10 plus 30. Simplifying, we get 35.375 years. 35.375 years. Next, we will calculate mode . So right here, calculation of mode. The highest frequency of 23 is for the class interval 35 to 45. Therefore, modal class is 35 to 45. The lower limit of modal class L is equal to 35.
Now we have to write H is equal to 10 F naught. The previous class interval frequency is 21, F1 is 23, and F2 is 14, succeeding class interval. Mode is equal to L plus We have not written L here, is it right? For this modal class, which is that 35 to 45. So now write here L equal to 35. So L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2F1 minus F2 minus F0 into H. Now simply substitute the value. 35 plus 23 minus 21 divided by 2 into 23 minus 14 minus 21 into 10. Twenty-three minus 21 is 2. Forty-six minus 35 into 10 2 into 10 20. 46 minus 35, 11. Now divide 20 by 11. Will you get 1.81? Yes, 1.81 is correct. 35 plus 1.81. It becomes total 36.81 years. 36.81 years.
The average age of patients admitted in the hospital is 35.375 years. And the maximum age of patients being admitted in the hospital is years.